just want me to tell you a scary story. I made pasta. I am going to make a pasta called a lame pasta. One day I got all to Roblox and opened a dime, but there is more inside. It's simply a subverted doctor figures moving at high speed, and I fell frightened and ran away like an electronic rapper. But the figure ran so fast I caught me in its spooky, creepy nightmare face creeped. And to my screaming and scared my what the heck? I just have red. That is not creepy one, the crappy one. Literally, I commented in 1 to 10 length. I know, that was one of the most latest creepypastas ever. This was about 1 week ago when I decided to eat some pastas on Roblox Creepypasta. Creepy as my bedtime stories. I felt tired after reading that horrible one and took a glance at the clock. 10 PM o'clock, well it's time to sleep. Fell away and went to bed, but I failed to fall asleep. I stayed on bed for about 20 minutes and found myself still energetic. My parents were still not home. Good chance to play some Roblox games with a PlayStation. I slipped to the computer and booted up a good big battle game called Chaos Cannon, which is my favorite. This is not a popular one. Soon I found myself looking at the team. I was at the top of the leaderboard while others were not really good at this game. I've got 60 plus kilos while the runner-up only had 10 kilos anyway. But the players started quitting after a while. I began to get bored. Roblox and with a weird name, Passover123Join. I blew him up not long after he spawned. When he respawned, he didn't move or attack. Instead, I received a private message or a whisper from him. Remove your comment on RCW. Oh, he was the author of that lame pasta. How did he find me? I got the answer to that stupid question in a flash by searching username. Of course, I used the naked same username both of RCW and Roblox. But I said that name for the degree as we have 13 minus year old could take any bad comment. I just ignored him and killing him. So he quit with a message of, "It's not done yet." I laughed out loud, "You mad, bro?" I sent a message as a reply, though he couldn't see it. Then I realized there was nobody around. I was alone in the game, so I quit as well. I saw a friend request as soon as I returned to the Roblox site. Still looking for the revenge. I thought I denied his request and we went to look for fun. As I was browsing games, I noticed that someone sent a message from Pasta. What? I remembered denying his request. He knows to be my friend by using certain method. He said delete my comment before it's too late. I'm stunned and replied. I said, "Yeah, I know you, you're 13 minus year old boy who thinks himself really great at writing pastas." But actually, as a child, I You know some hacking skills, that's good, but you never use them in the right way. I won't delete my comment. I want to give you a lesson that you like garbage, and you shall change yourself. Good day or night. Then I was ready to sleep again. Before I shut down, I saw him yelling,
"You're insulting me! You will pay for this!"
It was around midnight when I suddenly woke up.
It's a noise! I should have looked at my head! You thought it was just a hanging boss arm! My room is right there! I suffered!
It was my computer. The screen was bright, despite the bit. I clearly remember shutting it down. I opened my eyes with great difficulty, and I could finally see things.
My damn, my computer, when my sleep breaks off, can't even computer, trying to do before I wake up. Rubbish! I was at the glass, please, going back past the news, and what do you do? My blacks are off the door, the door, it's at the door, the door, the door, my ears are thunder at the door. I was in the dark clothes alone, then when I finished in the door,
blood on the ground. These days, the dark is a very stupid cruelty.
You can't scare me. I thought that cat, who was past the mover, was trying to scare me.
Wait a minute. This looks familiar. What? In a room with storage bins. Isn't that the room with pasta I like? If you see someone taking me from the bed into my head, my hands start shaking. If this is true, then the next thing should be a fast moving old figure. Yes, that is correct. He's coming from somewhere really far away. It was what?
I tried to close the button, but of course it didn't work. I was like a mouse caught in a trap.
I could see the figure go black, black. All I could do was answer the blood from the screen to my side. I grabbed the pillow, I was in the bed, I saw you could say, but yes, you could do it again as fast as I can, but the pillow.
And now I'm scared for this piece of lame cushions. I commit gratitude before joining crossbows. Oh, it looks like the author of that piece of trash is getting fierce, like said to himself.
When he saw an 8-bit in the game message from a player called James Sun 007.
Is he